Time to get to work, Fisher. Let me reiterate. We cannot afford any casualties. The NSA doesn't operate in the U.S. We don't spy on other agencies.
I'm not here.
That's right. You've lost existence privileges until the mission's over. We've synced a timer on your offset to a pause in the ventilation system fans. You'll have a limited window of opportunity to use it for insertion. You're gonna have to find some way besides the AC.
Are you going to be staying at the hospital? You mean when she wakes up? Listen, thanks for coming in. I know the last thing you want to be doing at a time like this is answering questions. We couldn't assume it was a coincidence. Thanks for your understanding. Let me know if there's anything we can do.
ID on a Doe, John Q, with what looks like a minor head wound. Come back. I'm here with Officer Winston, John Double Van Gogh. Can we get a replacement radio run out?
Just got word from our man inside. He says your F-2000's in place. You can retrieve it in the storage room behind the generator backup.
Goody.
I'd be ignorant not to arm you, but keep it holstered. One agency fatality means the mission's over.
Good. It's not ideal, but it looks like we're covered.
Like I said, this is tight as security gets unless Congress admits we can't run this place on pocket change.
You said it wasn't critical.
It's not. I think we can maintain.
You're sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm just tired.
Overtime?
I'm on hour 15.
It's a crisis, man. Crunch time.
Meaning I gotta get back to it.
I'll see you around.
I lost him. He just disappeared. One of our people has been attacked.
J-867530 7 0J-867530 0J-86763. Hold up. Oh, man. Okay. 0J-8675305.
Somewhere around
0J-8675306.
Couldn't have gone far.
0J-8675307.
Where'd he go?
He just disappeared. I can't believe I lost him.